item is the employee of the month, January employee of the month. I'm going to ask Harold Neeson to come forward to make that presentation.
All right, Ronnie, come on up. Family, come up, please. All right, employee of the month, Ronnie Lancaster. Ronnie began employment with the city about Austin Utilities back in 1998. He presently holds the position of backflow program coordinator. He's responsible for all the backflow devices throughout the city of Austin. You know, that's the commercial ones, those are the large devices that you see standing up in front of the commercial structures and some residential structures throughout the city. Ronnie has also taken on handling our fog program, which is our fast wells and greases. Throughout the city of Valdosta. we struggle with trying to maintain clearance in our wastewater line, but Ronnie does a great job working with the industries to make sure that happens. During that time, Ronnie was maintaining the backflows and doing fog. He was able to maintain his job at a 98% efficiency rate. We were searching for a fog coordinator at the time, and Ronnie volunteered to take on those additional responsibilities, and he's kept that program going at a greater than a 90% efficiency rate, so that's been outstanding for us. When the hurricanes came through, Ronnie went to a supervisor and asked if there were any additional things he could do, how could he help other departments, how could he help our department, and during that period, he was a great asset for a lot of division departments. For those reasons, and for many other reasons, we want to congratulate Ronnie on being the employee of the month for the utilities department and for the city of Valdosta.
Usually the wife.